Look at that, the level stays on. Now, here's a great application for these Pilex helical piles. We're doing some steel skirting and we need something to anchor to the ground instead of just driving a wooden spike or something else into the ground in front to run the bottom sill plate of our skirting. We're gonna put in a series of these piles, and that's what's gonna hold it up.